Come on. I've done seems to indicate that Scorn Snowstrider left...
Who in blazes is this?
Huh? I'm all ears!
Rat, you're not a soldier at all. Must be one of the Thalmor.
Thank you. is, Thuri. Wagold, I will land at once.
Sarota, are you so easily swayed? No, not yet. We should greet our guest first. And so the first Dragonborn meets the last Dragonborn at the summit of Apocrypha. No doubt, just as Hermaeus Mora intended, he is a fickle master, you know. You will die, and with the power of your soul, I will return to Solstheim and be master of my own fate once again.
Cruzicrel, Veroniki, now!
To think, to escape me, Mirat. You can hide nothing from me here. No matter, I have found a new dragonborn to serve me.
May he be rewarded for his service, as I am.
Mira, harbor fantasies of rebellion against me. Learn from the easy example. Serve me faithfully, and you will continue to be richly rewarded.
And now you, Draugr again. You've had some luck with these things before. Do you think you could go back in? See if anyone's still alive. Any news?
I should have figured.
Damn. Well, at least we can get back to work. I'm going to hire some mercenaries this time. Well, it'll set the miners at ease. It's going to hit 3,000 this time, I'm afraid. We're going to be making this back 50-fold in time. I'll go hire a new crew and some brawny types to keep them safe. Come back and check in.
Hey,
nothing
watch it!
Can stop us this time.
If you I can't believe Rayash won.
With the Ashborn threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve. Well done, friend.
I was clear with I loaned Gara the money, that I wanted it back by first harvest.
Glover Mallory. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Bring your weapons and armor to me.
Still here. What do you want me to carry?
Either steel, take a look. Bring your weapons and armor.